Just a few blocks away from that shooting, a man got seriously hurt from a stabbing off Tinnenford Road. This happened at about 6:30 this evening. Police say they do have information on a potential suspect, but they are not releasing that information at this time. Authorities tell us they do not believe the two incidents are related.